administrations in India are reimposing strict measures to contain the spread of the coronavirus. Pune, which recorded more than 8,000 new cases on Thursday, will see a partial lockdown for a week. The district administration has announced a curfew from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. for 7 days starting the 3rd of April. The only exemptions are for medical emergencies and essential services. Also, not more than 5 persons can gather at a place. Local public transport, buses, restaurants, bars, malls, and religious places will be closed for 7 days. But restaurants can provide food parcels and delivery services. Also, no public functions, including religious, political, and social celebrations or meetings, will be allowed. 20 people can attend funerals, while 50 can take part in weddings. The situation will be reviewed after 7 days and further decisions will be taken as needed, the local officials said. Meanwhile, the Madhya Pradesh government has placed urban areas of the Chitwara district and Ratlam city under lockdown. It will come into force in Betel district and other parts of Kargaon from Friday night. The lockdown in Chitwara's urban areas and Ratlam city came into force from 10 p.m. on Thursday and it will continue till 6 a.m. on the 5th of April. The entire Betel district will be placed under lockdown from 10 p.m. on Friday and urban areas of the Kargaon district from 8 p.m. The curbs will continue until 6 a.m. on the 5th of April. Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan said that separate teams of senior officials have been sent to these 4 districts to assess the situation and provide assistance. The Sunday lockdown, which is already in place in several cities in the state, will continue as before, he said. Madhya Pradesh reported more than 2,500 cases on Thursday.